Welcome to the episode 2 of the licensure examination for fisheries professionals board exam questions. Which one is not correct about Chilinus undulatus? A. They can reach more than 2 meters in length. B. They prey on mollusks and toxic animals such as sea hares, boxfishes, and crown-of-thorn starfish. C. Listed as endangered in IUCN Red List. D. Commonly called humphead wrasse. E. None of the above. The answer is E. None of the above.